Okay. I'm aiming. I ran out of arrows. I don't have any arrows. All right, it's not working.
All right.
You have any arrows?
I have arrows. Here you go.
Okay. I got this, guys. I got this. I'm gonna do it. I got this. Okay. It's not working. It won't pull back.
Take my bow. Give me that one.
Okay. But I like the crystal bow. It's pretty.
Give me the bow.
Please.
Oh, I'm never gonna pass this archery test. Okay. Oh, this one's a lot better. But it's not as pretty. Okay.
It doesn't need to be pretty if it's a bow.
Okay. I'm aiming it. It won't stay still. Why won't it stay still? I just can't sit. I can't do it, guys. I can't do it.
Okay.
Calm down. And breathe and,
Okay, don't point it at us. Do not point it at us.
I'm sorry. I forgot.
Chill. Forgot?
Guys, I think I should just get an F.
Come on. You have to try.
I'm just gonna fail.
Give me the bow. I'll show you how it's done.
Okay? Okay.
Look, so you have the bow, right? And you just kind of draw it back and aim where you need to aim. Try to hit the target and boom.
That's exactly what I did!
Except you didn't hit the target, so hit the target.
But I'm trying.
No, in a way he's not wrong, but still.
And don't hit that bunny that just ran across.
Red, do you have any advice?
Gosh, this bow is so freaking heavy. Come on.
Use your back, not your arms.
Come on.
You hit the black line, which is the second worst you could do, but it's fine.
This is the progress. Oh, I got close again. Okay.
Okay, how about this? We can cheat. Let me put a spell on your bow. How about that?
Oh, you guys are cheating.
Right?
Yeah, we should hide.
Wait.
Okay, why are you hiding?
I don't trust your guys' magical abilities.
Let's go with that spell.
Okay.
Okay, spell.
Oh my god.
Someone, put me out.
What are you doing?
Put me out.
What are you doing?
Oh god.
What do you mean it wasn't you?
It was me, obviously, but like, it's my spell. It's my wand. I don't know. I'm sorry.
I think we should call it a day, guys.
No, but you have to practice for the test.
I'm okay. It's fine. I'll fail. It's whatever.
Let me grab the evidence from over here. There we go.
Anyone have any more cookies? I ate all my cookies.
I have zero cookies.
You guys have cookies?
Oh, god damn it.
Yeah, we steal them from the kitchen. Okay, we're going inside. We're going inside right now.
This is not good archery conditions. Although I love the rain.
Come on, I gotta win this floppy bird.
Oh my god, Maddie! I saw two people kissing in the courtyard and you won't guess who they... Excuse me? What are you doing?
Nothing.
You're not allowed to have your phone!
No! What are you doing? Well, I'm not allowed to have cake up here either, but it's not stopping me.
Well, anyway, how about this? Unless you could get 1,000 likes on this video, I will tell the professor.
No, don't. Wait,
yep,
Lisa.
Yep,
no, wait, I want to know who is kissing in the courtyard! And then the arrow goes into that, and I don't get it.
Wait, guys, can you help? Can you actually help?
I'm looking for a book to see if I can, you know, try to find something that's actually going to be useful.
Yeah, I know you are, but...
None of these are useful. Not a single one. Yeah.
Can you help as well?
Yeah, Red, why don't you help?
I don't know, man. I got dragon brain.
Are you in the library? Really?
Yeah.
Your dragon brain isn't an actual thing. That's just a myth.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
Guys, this is not the time to do-
I'm going to fail this test!
No, you're not!
It's fine.
Have you found a book yet?
I'm looking. I do not see a singular book.
Then
none of these books have ever helped me in the past. Although, that's not much.
Okay, what about this book? Yeah.
What is that book?
This one. Not that
one. Oh, there's two books.
What the heck?
What on earth?
What?
Okay, well, don't touch it.
Why not? Why?
What do you mean, why not? There's bubbles coming out of it.
Why did you say that? Now Maddie's gonna want to touch it.
Okay.
I'm gonna touch the butt.
Now is not the time. There are bubbles coming out of it.
What? Where are we?
What happened to your guys' face?
Yeah, why do you guys look like video game characters? Do I look like... Whoa! What is this place?
I don't like this, guys!
I'm awake. Where are we at?
Get red.
Hello?
Hi!
Wait, what's happening?
I'm really not sure.
Is it just the four of us?
I don't see anyone. Hello?
Oh, shoot. I shouldn't have. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm going to get expelled.
You should not have touched the cauldron. What did I tell you?
I'm so sorry. Don't tell the headmistress. Please.
So we can all agree this is Maddie's fault then.
No, it's not my fault.
We can all agree that this is Maddie's fault.
It's not my fault.
Alrighty.
What are we...
How do we get out of here?
Yeah, is there something we need to do? Or...
I don't know.
Okay, how about we go investigate?
There's this stuff. Also, what is up with my head?
What?
What the?
Why do you...
Alice looks like a girl. Alice looks like a girl.
Looks so pretty!
Is it real?
Is it...
Hold on, let me...
I think someone's messing with my illusion magic. Because I don't, you know, normally have this head. Pretty sure.
Wait, I don't even have my magic. My wand and my book is gone.
This is your fault, I'm so sorry!
Oh, no, okay. No.
Money.
Oh, no. Oh.
Where did they go?
I'm right here. I'm literally right here.
What happened to...
Wait.
Red, speak to me. Speak to me, Red. Oh my god. Alice! What? We're back. We're alive? You're alive? Red, you're alive!
I would not say that this is back.
What did you...
Why? Hello?
What do you mean, what did I do?
You murdered! Alice! Oh!
Where are we now?
Okay, I can't believe you, Alice! Okay. How could you...
What? How could you do that?
How could you do that?
What did I do?
You murdered us!
What?
Okay. Yeah, you don't remember?
No. I don't remember murdering people. I remember going into that western area, and then boom, now we're here.
I don't like it.
Why would I lie?
I don't like it. Wait. Red, come back!
I just saw Red.
Yep. Red, come back.
Who did they murder?
Where's... Where's Issa?
Where's Issa?
Issa?
I don't know, I'm running around, I'm lost!
Stop running around, so we can find you.
Okay. I'll be still.
Wait,
describe your surroundings.
I'm at the Ferris wheel.
Oh, guys.
Ferris wheel, that's upstairs.
I don't feel so good, guys.
What?
Oh, man.
Maddie?
It's like one of those nightmares.
I'm still staying still. Can you come find me so I can...
I found you. Right here. Left.
They told me to stay still.
Wait, we were just here.
They told me...
Yes.
Can I move?
Yeah, you're good.
Nothing happened!
Come here, Alice!
What is going on?
Come here, Alice! You can't escape me!
I think I can.
You can't escape me! You're going to get me!
Hey, stop! Hey, you know I don't miss.
Whoa. Okay.
I...
Where are we now?
What just happened, guys?
Madi.
What happened was you killed us this time. What the heck?
What? No, I didn't do that. No, 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 that was Alice.
No. You just murdered all three of us. I had a bow and I told you to stop and then you threw a stick at me and I died.
No, you're joking.
No.
You're joking.
No.
You're playing a prank.
That's exactly what just happened.
You're playing a prank.
Wait, do you remember being near the Ferris wheel and then just blinking and now you're here?
I don't remember being by the Ferris wheel at all. I remember looking for Issa, but we never found her. Issa, are you alive?
Issa was at the Ferris wheel. We went to the Ferris wheel and then you killed Red and Issa and then me.
No.
That is exactly what happened.
No.
Where are you, Issa?
Yeah, Issa, you need to come up.
Yeah, like, come on.
Where
you got? You gotta look everyone you're talking to.
We can look down
on the train.
Upstairs. Upstairs?
Yeah, go to the train tracks.
I'm here.
Oh, hi. Alice, come back.
Okay.
Alice, come back. Also, how were you able to jump? That's not safe.
Hop down. Come on.
No, that's not safe.
Do it. Hop down.
That's not safe.
Do it.
No.
Here, I'll come up and do it again. Here. I'll come up and do it
again.
Can I say my
move, dragon?
Iron wall.
God, I can't move the dragon. Oh, watch out! The train.
What is that?
It's a train.
Oh. God.
Anyway, can I see my spiel, please?
Okay, what?
My spiel.
What?
What if we've been possessed?
You said that last time about Alice. Possessed by what? A ghost?
I don't know.
It's Alice! Oh, it's Alice. I told you! Alice is the
Maddie.
Murderer!
Red! I'm behind you, Maddie!
Red!
Don't look behind you!
Behind
Red's
me.
Dead! I killed Red as well!
You killed Red! Oh, God! Whoa! Wait, we're back!
Okay, we're back here!
Wow, okay. Okay.
Oh, Maddie, I'm behind you.
I don't trust you. I don't trust you one little bit. I don't trust you one little bit.
What happened? Tell me what happened.
You murdered me again. After you said I murdered you, which is not right.
You did. No, all the other two people can attest that you murdered all three of us.
Yes, you did.
But Alice also murdered you guys too, right?
I don't remember that, but it doesn't mean it didn't happen. Whatever's happening, we're getting brought back to life when we die.
So, this is...
And it's always just been the four of us.
There's no other people in this place.
What?
So
what, Issa? Why are you creeping up at me? It's my fault! Why is it my fault?
You're the one who touched the cauldron!
Okay, but I didn't know we were gonna be put in this...
I told you not to touch the cauldron!
I didn't know that we were gonna, have to kill each other forever and ever
Don't we go to a magic school? Isn't it like a general rule not to touch something that's like just random?
It's a cauldron. We use them in potions class.
Potions are a magical thing.
Wait, what if you have to kill the possessed one to get out of here?
The killer.
Oh yeah, just result to murder. That sounds amazing.
Murder by murder! Let's go!
Oh!
Oh my God! Run! 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 Run!
Do it! Come here! Yes!
No! Where's the bow? Where's the bow? Where'd it go?
Hi, Maddie.
Oh no!
Oh no! Come back here! Okay, I remember someone saying that you made fun of my height yesterday.
Oh no! I did not do that. Nope, that did not happen. Nope. Shoot!
No?
Where's the bow? Atlas, where's your?
It's the other way. I'll meet you there.
Oh no! Where's the bow? Where's the bow?
Also, I think you stole my cookies yesterday.
What? No! That was not me. That was definitely Red. That was definitely not me.
Well. I will take it up with Red then, shall I?
Where are you?
But Red is dead.
Where are you? I'm scared. This better work. This better freaking work. I don't have confidence in myself. I don't know if I can do this, guys. Atlas and Red from the dead.
Hi. Come back here.
Where are you? No.
You ready?
No.
You ready?
No. No.
Take
no.
the shot.
No.
Whoa.
We're back! I did it! Guys, I did it! I shot a moving target that was trying to kill me. Oh my gosh, my teeth. Oh my gosh, my teeth.
I'm sorry, wait. Did we just go through like several rounds of murder just for you to like get some lessons on archery?
Are you kidding me?
Is this what this was?
Also, oh, I want to point out, I have my full memories from that situation back. I apologize.
She hurt me.
Well, hey, you were about to kill me and you killed those two.
Yeah, that hurt, by the way.
I guess that's true.
But
still, my arm hurts.
Wait, guys, where did the cauldron go?
It's probably a good thing that it's gone, right?
I have so many questions about this cauldron.
Cauldron?
If we touch it again, will we go back again?
I don't know. We have to find it to find out. But I really don't.
I'm going.
Red.
Oh, guys. That's the bell.
Red.
We're gonna be late for charms.
No. Red. You're gonna be late for charms red because it's your fault.
Hey, no. You guys would have touched it too. Red probably would have touched it.
I said don't touch it.
What do you mean I would have touched it?
We're nothing but illusions. I can be so cynical, but something about you.